So I just had a blessing from Benji that's left me a little bit reeling. So thank you everybody for helping me clear out Narnia. These were things I could never give away, but it made it really fun and easy to give away to my family. So I love you guys. And here we go, and I hope you've had enough to drink in case this speech goes a sink. Robert, of course, helped inspire this. At Denise's birthday, he kind of said, you know, you need to be a little bit more like your grandfather. So my grandfather would always write this stuff. First of all, why did you get gifts tonight? Well, the Aboriginal way of the birthday is to gift to those you, the birthday person gifts to those they love. And all of you here are just that. You may think you are here to celebrate a birthday cheer, but it is merely an excuse to let my love for you loose. Life creeps on by as the time flies, and with all the recent goodbyes, it makes one realize the importance of saying, I love you, right into all of your eyes. So here you all are, those deepest in my heart, for me to share, just so you are aware that I love you, fair is fair. Friends are fun indeed, but over time, showing up when either is in need, become family like a nourished seed. As the years have rolled past, the tears never last, because we really, in the long run, have a blast. From dancing with Tolga in the streets of Ecuador, and Andy's rosary from April, I really adore. Until over a dirt floor burger straw hut she burst, then restrung under a lantern, feeling a little bit like a Galapagos curse. Still we danced all night till the sun immersed, remembering that triplet in the bando reading his verse.
You're good.
Yeah, I think my pages are messed up too. A total eclipse, April rod to the whales, but only after Robert won high negotiation straw market sales. With trinkets in hand, we set sail and left all sight of land, only to receive a message, Christophe, I know not how this thing happened. What does one do, 80 miles at sea, and all the responsibility left on me for a monkey run amok? But count on Robert to have a satellite phone a tuck. Crisis diverted, though we remained alerted. Good thing you came about, Cindy, otherwise by now we may be doing the Lindy. All those days of retail, Mark and Sherry aren't here, but and all the parties and details, never knowing our friendship would prevail. Hey, how about redoing that wedding veil? Disguised as a circle, Sherry and I outwitted Mark with a sparkle. But he had the last laugh, though, when he turned Sherry's blessings into a vow. The Brenner wolves left no place unblessed for a car ride they did not want to miss. So family we became, richer than any fame. Land and tree, we just went click when we met at the conference of Abraham Hicks. Soon we were under the black skies to get you two hitched. And who knew that wolves and wine would become something so completely divine? With my Hindi princess, so many tears, toys and joys, laughter, and maybe too many cheers. There are no words except to make love our verb. sunshine and rain, we have celebrated and endured each other's successes and each other's pains. The love we share would leave most smitten. But sorry, fellas, you won't find us kissing. I didn't give it to him. For many years, you and I tipped our hats and toasted cheers. But as time collected itself, our friendship was no longer on a shelf. Late night calls from you, Holly, always leave me smiling and jolly. And I would have bought stock that Scott would have been your heart lock. You are my precious girl, and to you I bow and twirl, for our friendship makes my heart swirl.
Don't make me cry.
Gotta do this for my mama goddess. A mama goddess, you are the once told we were alike, you and me. Confirmed it was when we met at GG's. The years come and go, and wow, how we never grow old. Must be all the shared bubbles that diverted us from troubles. Countless memories of cheers always brings on a happy tear. Barbie and Ken cakes to Christmas dinner plates. Mimosas with Louie. Yes, they were quite gooey. Our collection of glasses grew faster than molasses. So there is never a glass I see that makes me smile and think of thee. You win the Glass Queen Bee Award, but even more, you are the greatest friend to me. It took them to make Clementine and Narnia so shine. Loss, yes, we have endured way too much. Gratefully, we have had each other to clutch, and I love you so very much. So there is my story, trite but true. It is written by the heartbeats of all of you. It was this day I just wanted to say I love, and I really do love, each and every one of you. For you are my family, and you are always alive in my heart. I love you.
That was totally amazing.